couple of euros, and you go there and you do some music together, and it's kind of magical what happens between people. Like sometimes you can go in, and in the evening you go out, and either you have a couple of really shitty songs, or sometimes you have real magical moments and you have songs and you can record an album. And you know, we've been doing this now for 17 years.
Thank you, guys!
You know, we've had a long break. And then this small band comes here in the middle of Russia. To play for you guys and girls. Incredible. If I look down here in the front rows, in the back rows, in the lounge areas, and I see the people, and they know the songs, and they even know the new songs. I see you know them much better than we do sometimes, because they're still so fresh. And I can't really describe what that makes with me, with us, playing for you something that is very intimate for us. And then playing it to so many people, and every one of you, you feel something for that music. You know, this is the biggest compliment you can get as an artist, and we would like to thank you from our hearts that you've come tonight and you've been supporting this band, and just a big spasiba to every one of you.